So somebody is chilling out again, watching her favorite movie, but she's pretty fussy and tired, so I'm going to try to get through this as quick as I can. But so I saw this first at Ross, and then I was like, oh, it's so cute, but I didn't know what to use it for. And then I saw like a bigger one of this, and I thought, oh, you know what, I can put all her toys. Hi! Okay, so I got the bigger one, and it was like shapes like you know, for laundry, and but it was the same material, and it had like white hearts, and it said "Believe," like a cute little owl. But then I changed my mind. So anyways, this is what I'm going to use to, I think, put in the car, and I'm gonna put like extra diapers, backup water, and toys, and just like leave that in the car. And later, I think I'm gonna find another one because I'll use this for her room for like small toys, and then this one I'm going to use for big toys. So I'm gonna put like all the big toys and all her toys in here. Okay, so there's the goodies that I found. So this is by Playtime, and originally $15 and $7.99 at Ross. So this is like where I'm going to put most of the toys that she mainly uses, big ones and the little ones. And then this is super cute. So this is, I've been obsessed with like mermaid theme lately. And it's for a twin sheet, so this will be perfect for like her twin bed. And the pillowcases will be super cute. And this was $9.99, Ivy Hill Home Kids. Because every Ross store is different and probably doesn't carry, so at least you can see the brand. So it's really cute, got the mermaid fishies, seahorses, and then match my whole mermaid ocean theme. I got this, and I'm going to use this to put all my dishwashing liquid, so it's a lot easier, so I just have to pump it. And this is $7.99, and it was $18. It's pretty heavy, and it's super cute. The other one they had was a seahorse, but I like this one better, and I don't know the brand, so yeah, I don't know if I'm about that one. And then for me, I got this because she always chews on my cables. And I noticed like those cheap ones you get, they don't work. And so I got this because the price is fairly decent. It's by Sharper Image, who I trust. And it's a pretty pink color. So hopefully I'm going to hide this so she can't chew on these. Always like don't work anymore. Yeah, so she already likes the box, but I'm gonna have definitely hide it from her. Okay, so then I found this. I thought this was super cute from far away. I actually thought like they had little bunny ears, and I was gonna let her kind of use it as a little toy and chew on it, but I didn't. But they're super cute. I need more of these because I have the brand. I don't know, it's the orange one. I forgot. I got it at Ulta, but it works really good. And I don't know if like these sponges are different, like based on the brand, and maybe they don't work as good, but for $3 for $8, that's a good price, because those orange ones for one was like $6. And they always get like, you know, dirty real quick, and you gotta wash them and wait for them to dry, so having three is good. And I hope that these are good quality. And the packaging is just so cute. And the last thing I got is this toy, and I think she's gonna really like this. And it's only $6, and it's like the ball, you know, goes through, and I think she's gonna really, really like that. So yeah, and one last thing is I got this really cute mirror. And so if you need like full-size mirrors or wall mirrors, I definitely recommend Ross. They have really, really cute mirrors. So I got that from, but that's in the car, and I don't want to go show, but anyways, so if you're looking at, like, little ideas to store clothes or toys or whatever, I really recommend these little pocket boxes. They're cute and fairly cheap. They also have just, like, such cute beddings. And so this is it. I'm really, really surprised. Like I said, I haven't been to Ross in forever, and I'm just surprised. I totally forgot how much cute and affordable stuff they have. So I'm so glad I went. They have tons of toys too. But yeah, I'm really glad I went and found all of these goodies. So that is it for today. That's a little tiny hauls, and I'm gonna take some pictures.